Hello, there are some scenarios like when you have installed the USA technology, it still does not work on your MDB vending machine. That means there are some programming to be made to be sure that it is in sync and compatible with your MDB vending machine. I'll show you. So you have to go to your programming mode. You have to go to the setup mode. Then you have to make sure that it's configured as MDB MEC, not exec MEC, not no MEC, you have not them dumb MEC. You have to make sure it's MDB MEC. Then you can use the Pulse DVD or not. Don't use this no DVB. You have to make sure it's Pulse DVB. Then it has to be MDB card, not no card, not dumb card. So it has to be MDB card. So once you're done with the programming, you simply have to go to the default just by depressing this switch. So when you depress this switch, you see the offline is already online. So it shows you that whenever you're installing a debit credit reader, do not panic. You have to go to the control board, then you go into the programming mode and make sure that it is set up to be compatible with your MDB MEC, MDB card, and also configure to Pulse MDB. So everything should be working. Thank you.